Artcrete introduces a revolutionary new way to show your customers what Artcrete products would look like on their home or office. Artcrete Image Enhancement Software allows the installer to take a picture of the project with this digital camera and show the customers what that project is going to look like before they make their purchase. As you know, when a customer can visualize the difference, it takes away their doubts and concerns and allows you to close more sales. Now I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you just how quick and easy the Artcrete Image Enhancement Software is to use. First, you start with a picture of your customer's home that you've taken with a digital camera and open it in Artcrete's Image Enhancement Software. Next, you'd want to clean up the image. The program has a tool called the Clone Tool that allows you to grab color and texture from the picture to remove objects like this basketball hoop in the image. Now you want to tell the program where you would like to place decorative concrete. In this case, we're going to place it in the driveway area. You would accomplish this by using the drawing tools. Simply click points on the edge of the driveway with your mouse, and when you get back to the beginning, the polygon automatically closes and it turns gray to indicate it's finished. Then go to the Artcrete Image Library that has over 1,000 colors and patterns available. The libraries can be sorted by pattern. Let's say that we want a basket weave pattern. We simply click on the thumbnail from the library. Now it's showing all the colors that basket weave is available in. Now since we're doing an overlay on this driveway, we're going to narrow this search down to the deck coat products. Now we'll adjust the perspective of these bricks by grabbing on the perspective handles and moving them. Once you have the perspective set, you can change the color of the basket weave brick by simply clicking and dragging other colors on it. And of course, you can always change it to a different pattern and try out the colors within that pattern. Now let's place some soldier course brick along the edges of this driveway. We'll use the drawing tools to draw in where we want the soldier course to be. Then we select the soldier course pattern from the library, adjust the perspective, and it's that easy. To add a circle pattern into the image, you select it from the library, grab the warp tool, and then adjust the perspective of the circle. You can always change the color of the circle by clicking and dragging other colors from the library and dropping them on the existing circle. Now we're going to go back into the drawing tools, draw in another walkway with a sitting area here in the front yard. We'll grab the brick color and pattern from the driveway and adjust the perspective handles. The program also comes with a plant library with hundreds of different trees, shrubs, palm trees, flowers, plantings, and miscellaneous hardscape items. To place plants in the image, open up a plant library, search for the plant that you're looking for, then all you have to do is double-click it to bring it up on the screen, and then size it down and place it where you want it. It's that simple. As you can see, landscaping does add a little more color and curb appeal to the image. And once the image is completed, you may want to add your company name and phone number to the image by using the text tool. You may also want to import the before picture to create a before and after image.